get that level 5. I just don't know if that was a good enough shot. It wasn't on him to watch his percentage drop. I mean, a double lung should work, but if it doesn't, I'm gonna be very, 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 very not happy. I can check, and then we're gonna go check out what this one was. Let's check around here, see if I have consecutive. I do not. Oh, where? nights in consecutive then. One more for Shirley Dome. And then that one's down, so that's the two that I definitely need down. Now we'll go back and we'll check out what this wildebeest weighed. Well, what he weighed, what he scored. What kind of diamond I'm getting myself right here? Pick up this guy, 40. This one up on the road. Okay, let's go pick up this guy. 500 meters away, he's actually about right in there. About 460 meters away. I will see you guys there and chat with you then. Just took a quick drink of water there, but as I'm walking back over here to get this, I just want to say how great my friends are. Gavin today got me a 999 Kudu, a legit level 5 one. So I had a little lot of fun today. You can hear them running around. They don't know what to do because I'm sure I shot the alpha in the group. The leader. But we're about to see what this level 5 actually comes out to be, and I'm just gonna tell you right now, I'm hoping he's a diamond, and oh, hello. I actually do want to check and see what this guy weighs before we go in and actually harvest him. So I'm going to have to get the blood marks because I want to check the blood marks too for the bleed rate, I guess is basically it. bleed rate. And this here is where I hit him, huh? That was him. The max weight wildebeest is down and out for the count. Let's see what he weighs. He scores 979 on him. He wasn't gonna be the max anyways because his trophy rating was too off, but look at that. Just a hefty boy, 979. That's awesome. It's been fun. We'll see you guys later. Peace.